This has been my home for the past 18 years. But I think there is always a day that you have to say goodbye.
We've come a
but a slow glowing dream that your fear seems to hide deep inside your mind. All alone I have cried silent tears full of pride in a world made of steel.
Adriana, turning off. Stage left. I love you all.
I cannot believe that I've been in this business for over 20 years, and I'm still seeing myself like, for you that doesn't know, I'm from Bahia in Brazil, and I will never forget the day that I arrived in New York. It was the first time actually I catch a plane in my life, and it was really a great adventure. I never thought that I would be standing here today receiving an award. And I have to thank many people, including Katie, that support me throughout the way, that believed in me, and gave me opportunity to create this career, including Steven Maisel, Merton Marcos, Russell James, the Victoria's Secret family, Maybelline, Puma, Chopard, Inez and Vino, so many. I'm sorry if I miss some people. I truly am thankful for everyone. And but it's not over yet. Yeah. I will keep going, guys.
We'll be right back.
Good morning. It's time to enjoy the day.
Samba, 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 make a samba.
So for the makeup, we decided something like dewy, sexy, Barbie doll-ish. Nothing that I'm not. It's so terrible. Oh, look at that! Awesome! There's more!
Guess who's taking over my Instagram today?
Me! Woo! Okay, guys! I'm like, turn around!
When I love the makeup, I just keep it on. I'm telling the truth. Next morning, you open your eyes and you wake up like this. You think everything is gonna fit here? We'll see!
Get it, girl! Oh, yeah!
I work tomorrow. Wish me luck. What should I do for jet lag? Ah. Anthony, she will be the he. Hello, Lima. Want to say good morning, Instagram people. This is the crew today. Hi, this is how I party. 11, back at home in pajamas. Say goodnight. 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 Good morning, guys. Sleepy face, swollen eyes, crazy hair. This is how I wake up. Open the window. It's a new day. Wake up. Good morning, people. Good morning, people.
Bad beams are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue like I always do. 'Cause somewhere in the crowd there's
los quiero y mando muchos besos a todos. Bye.
Perdón mi portuñol, pero voy a intentar hablar más español. Besos, besos.
Mission accomplished today.
Oh my God, my children, the greatest, sweetest kids, but they are such little fashionistas. And sometimes they give me ideas on what to wear. They go and they choose, like, they get my shoes. They're like, ah, mommy, you should wear this. If I go out, they don't like me to go out with flat shoes. I swear, like, you know, they will look at you, or if you are my friend and you're coming with me, they're gonna look at you. And I say, going out with that, you should put model shoes on, high heels. They call model shoes. And these are my kids. I would definitely encourage them to pursue a career in this industry. I want them to pursue what makes them happy, whatever it is. I'm 5'10". And guess what? My children are gonna be taller than me. With my oldest, she's gonna turn 9 now. I have 4 years until I'm gonna be talking to her like this. No, you're not going out tonight. A few more years to go. Yes, mommy life. Lunch boxes for my girls. About to head out. Driving, driving, driving all day.
Trick or treat, smell my feet. Get me something good to eat.
If you don't, I don't care.
I'll pull down your underwear.
I'll sing another one.
So girls, where are we going? Tatai?
Everglades.
Tatai, look at here.
Everglades.
Where are we going? Sienna.
How are the kids? What are they up to? And are they? Do they know that mommy's an angel yet?
They're gonna be here tonight. Yes, they're gonna be watching the show.
Do you feel like that gives an extra pep to your step?
That gives me extra like nervousness because you know I wanna to make my children proud. So I wanna give the best for them. So I hope that tonight I will pull it out. Oh, I have some family here. My cousin's here, Adriele right there. And I have to say, there were times that I was down and it was great to have family next to you, supporting you. Thank you for being here. Some friends, Leanne over there. I love her, look. Christina, Luca, thank you so much for coming. By the way, it's Christina's birthday. Happy birthday.
Beauties. Look, they are Adriana's little girls. Look, icon, icon. Look. Aww.